Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headline. More than 50 passengers injured after good train collide in Maharashtra. The Indian Air Force has launched a police complaint at the Ambala Cantonment Police Station after spotting two drones flying around Ambala Air Force. Shinde faction MLAs ask supporter to break legs to anyone who provokes. Bombay Stock Exchange seeks clarification from SBI on distressed loan sale. After Twitter, Elon Musk now sets eye on Manchester United. Man held for molesting woman at 5-star hotel. Madagascar president thanks India for standing with his country during time of need. Om Birla calls for active participation of youth in political process. Uttarakhand CM Pushkar Singh Dhami launches hygiene education program for schools. MP Rajwardhan Singh Rathore asks Rajasthan CM Ashok Gehlot to apologize for insulting paramilitary force on Independence Day. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.